Now, the students, we are turned to the next topic, that is the principle of photometry. Here, we see a formula here, E equals to I by R square, where I is equal to luminous intensity, E equals to illumination at that point, yeah, on that surface, and R is the distance between the surface and the point source, from where the light or heat is emitted. According to the principle, if two light sources produces equal illuminations on a surface, then the ratio of the illumination produced due to these two sources is equal to the ratio of the square of the respective distances. This is also called inverse square law.